No. 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 Fuck. Fuck.
Was anyone even in there?
If there was, they ain't anymore.
That's messed up, man. Oh, shit.
Who the hell is this?
I got a man down over here!
Huh?
Contact! I got the ghost over here!
Shit, man. I never seen so much.
Enemy contact! Take him down!
Shit. My soldiers.
Sure, they ain't gonna last.
Don't ever count anyone out. Look for blood trails. If anyone's alive, they may have crawled into the bush.
Oh, man. If they survived that crash, they definitely would survive this shit all.
Man, if I told you what they were up to out here, you wouldn't believe it.
Ah, shit! We don't have the numbers to search an area this big.
I got eyes on the hostile!
Breakpoint and hide it! We'll find you!
I just smoked a ghost, first kill of the day. These guys ain't shit.
Who are these guys?
You got a survivor!
We're gonna move out. Your team over there, your team on that side. Watch your spacing. You know what to do. Let's roll.
No one's walking away.
Whatever, Cherry. You're gonna learn that the only thing you can count on in combat is nothing follows any rules. Don't think for a second that someone couldn't have gotten lucky as shit and walked away intact.
This is ridiculous. What do they think? Something survived and is laying low in the bush.
We have to sweep this whole area to call it clear. Keep searching.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
Now what's Erewhon?
The cave. That's what we call it. Get in.
What is this place? Are you boys all right or what?
The only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
My mind's blown.
Yeah.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me.
You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our labs, honey.